Hello everyone, welcome back to Movies with Talks. So last week we discussed about legal shows that I recommend everyone should watch. Today I will be discussing medical TV shows you should all check out as well. I love medical shows. This is because of the way they perform their surgeries and treat their patients. It gives a certain kind of rush. And if you're like me, then here are 5 shows that you should consider watching. First on my list is The Good Doctor. This is about a doctor who is autistic and has savant syndrome. He is gifted, smart, and treats his patients with compassion. Although he lacks social cues, he still knows how to treat his patients. The whole show is pretty intense and it's a fun watch, as you will learn a lot. Fun fact, this show is an adaptation of a K-drama with the same name. They are both amazing and trust Americans. They make their movie extra. So guys, this is really intense. Well, it has 5 seasons, so go check it out on Netflix. The Korean version has 1 season and you can check that out on Viki. Next on my list is Doctor Prisoner. This is a show about a doctor who was arrested for malpractice. He then becomes a doctor in a prison, but he has an hidden agenda. I must say, this drama is one I can never forget. The level of intensity is out of this world. It's a medical drama with a twist, and you can watch this show on either Netflix or Viki. And guess what, guys? It has season 2. It's coming out next year. So guys, go watch the season 1 now. Next, I have Heart Surgeons. In a hospital where politics and nepotism affects the treatment of clients, doctors have to choose whose life is worth saving. This is an interesting drama filled with a lot of dramatic events. You all should go check it out on Viki. I'm sure you would love it. Next is Scrubs. This is a comedy sitcom about the lives of doctors in a hospital. It is funny and still deals with the important aspects of being a doctor. It shows the challenges doctors face in their personal and professional lives, and it shows that they are just human. Trust me, this is a funny and insightful show. It has 9 seasons and you can watch it on Amazon Prime. Last but not least, I have Blood. This is a show about a vampire doctor. Yes, you heard me right. A vampire who is a doctor. How will he cope with all the blood? Well, check out by watching this drama. The show is more than the doctor being a vampire. It's a drama about love, revenge, and many more. I'm sure you all will love it. So please go check it out on Viki or Netflix. So everyone, we have come to the end of this video. Let me know in the comment section below if you would watch these shows or if you have watched them. Also, let me know in the comment section below your suggestions for me. Please continue to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video. Have a lovely day.